1941. The year was a trifle awesome to myself as I had set out to enter the United States, which was in a state of overwhelming depression. Arriving in San Francisco, it was very difficult to obtain any kind of employment in the food industry field, which I had considerable experience abroad. It was difficult for me to locate, as most places were very adamant in employing U.S. citizens because of the high unemployment rate. However, when one applied for a job,